in a merry old inn beneath an old grey hill, and there they brew a beer so brown that the man in the moon himself came down one night to drink his fill. The ostler has a tipsy cat that plays a fine string fiddle, and up and down he runs his bow, now squeaking high, now purring low, now sawing in the middle. The landlord keeps a little dog that is mighty fond of jokes. When there's good cheer among the guests, he cocks an ear at all the jests and laughs until he chokes. They also keep a horned cow as proud as any queen, but music turns her head like hell and makes her wave a tuft and tail and dance upon the green. And both the rows of silver dishes and the store of silver spoons, for Sundays there's a special pair, and those they polish up with care on Saturday afternoons. The man in the moon was drinking deep and then a roll beneath his chair, and there he dozed and dreamed of air till the stars in the sky were gleaming pale and dawn was in the air. Then the ostler said to his tipsy cat, the white horses of the moon, they neigh and tramp their silver bits, but their master's mean and brown is fit, and the sun'll be arising soon. So the cat with his fiddle, they neigh diddle diddle, a jig that would wake the dead. He squeaked and sawed and quickened the jewel of the lamb, what the queen said. He pulled the man slowly up the hill and bundled him into the moon, while his horses galloped up in the rear, and the cow came capering like a deer, and the cat always quickened the tune. With a ping and a pong, the fiddle strings broke, the cow jumped over the moon. Oh,